What is up, everyone? This is Justice, and today I'm going to revisit a really old school tutorial that I did for you guys, I think back in like 2013. It's essentially showing you guys how to get this John Loved of Muses badge. As you can see, in the last day, only 12 people have gotten it. Close to 100,000 ever have gotten the badge. Back in the day, the card was there. But Roblox hasn't always had badges, game badges. But anyway, let's jump in, guys. So it's very simple. A lot of people, for some reason, they think that they can't get the badge now without exploiting, they say, or without cheating. And this is just by me looking at the comment section of that video. Now, I don't know what their definition of cheating is. They could be saying that, using the double Illumina combo, whatever, is cheating. Or they could be saying that legit exploits, where you noclip and stuff. I don't know. But it is entirely possible, guys. So, as you saw, we just got the Ghostwalker. Now, I'm going to go right over here to the Illumina. First, I'm going to get Touchstone, though. You always want... Wait, what is this guy doing? So confused. What the heck is going on? Yo, what, this guy is crazy. I don't get it. Okay, obviously an exploiter put that there. Yeah, you always want to get Touchstone, guys, if you're going to be attempting this, because then you can catch yourself before you wreck yourself. And now we need to go get an Illumina. Loom Loom. I ain't going out that portal. He's going to try and portal kill me 100%. Get the shield sphere. It is always a good idea to get a shield sphere, guys. It's always a great idea to go outside of a portal with one. Just in case. Now we're going to kind of do a little bit of a dip and dodge here. I'm not looking to fight. I don't have armor, so that'd be bad. No bueno. So what we're going to do after we have the Touchstone, the Ghostwalker, and the Loom Loom here, we are going to... I might wait for two of them. I'm not sure, but yeah, we're going to wait for two of them. To be honest, I have not done this for a while. Ever since Shedletsky removed the jet boots. He's not going to bring them back, by the way. He removed them all the way back in 2016. He said, I mean, I asked him personally on one of my old videos. I asked him, are you going to bring it back or what? And he said nothing, pretty much. Okay. I don't know who this... He's being very friendly. Okay, that's good. See if we can do this. Okay, no, I'm bad. Oh, this is seemingly going to be a bit more difficult than I first imagined, but I'm pretty sure we can get it. So, I think I've got an idea. Now, I don't do this often. I really don't. But, yeah, I don't usually use glitches. Okay, you have to have momentum, so let's go down to the Dark Heart area. Whoopsies. Pro tip, always zoom out, my dudes. Always. At least, you know, when the time seems right, zoom out. It's a good idea. Like right here. Like this person right here, if they were zoomed out, they'd, oh, I don't want to die. Y'all can, like, chill. Blocks. Okay, so we're going to try it from right here. Let's go up a little bit. You know what? I think that this might be the perfect platform. So bad. I don't do this double Illumina glitch, so I'm really bad at it. Jump cut. So it does appear like it's a bit more difficult than it used to be, guys, to get this badge here, but... Alright, let's get the momentum going. Oh, we were so close. That's about right. We got to go down a little bit further. And I'm sure someone's going to comment and say, oh, it's easier to do it this way. Or, you know, just do it this way. That's understandable. For me, it's not. Okay, so we tried right there. We're going to try... Actually, let's just go to the bottom and try it. This is it, guys. That's the perfect angle. Yo! There you go. That's how you get the John Loved of Muses badge. And like I said, I'm sure there's an easier way to do it, but you know, that's how you do it with two Illuminas, with the new Illumina glitch. It's probably the easiest way. So you go one sword to the other, and apparently I haven't gotten this badge on this account. Perfect. Now everything is great. There you go, guys. That's how you get the John Love to Muses. Once again, there's probably another way to do it with, like, Illumina Ghostwalker, or just being able to Ghostwalker in here somehow. I'm sure of it, but yeah. You can do it in style, or you can do it with a Ghostwalker. It's your decision. So, by the way, rest in peace, my dude, the Jet Boots. Oh yeah, you know what? This was way easier. I just spent all that time, like, trying to finagle my way in, getting the right angle and everything, and I could have just Ghostwalkered in the whole time. Dude, people are gonna, like, watch the beginning of this and be like, this guy's an idiot. Oh, man. It's funny. There you go, guys. Be safe. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I'm not going to ask you to like, comment, or subscribe, anything like that. I do have a giant library of Roblox videos if you guys want to go watch some old school stuff, even some newer stuff. Thank you guys once again. I really appreciate it. Stay safe. 2020 is almost over. We're so close.